Hey, yo, what's up, guys? Sergio Felix here from marketingwithsergio.com. I just came or just finished my night late run, and I just ran 35 minutes. I'm not going to be talking about running anymore because I know that if you're not a runner and you're only a marketer, then it's going to be boring for you, and I don't want to do that. At least not to you. And the only thing that I want to share with you is that normally we as human beings are normally like motivated by something, and a lot of people is motivated by really different things. A few people are motivated by sugar, like in chocolate. Other people are motivated by alcohol, like in beer or wine or whiskey, vodka, whatever. Another people are motivated by money or results. So maybe you have $1 million in the bank and that's really motivating for you. And other people are crazy about sex. So it's a lot of things that can motivate you. The reality of this is that probably you don't have all these things, or probably you don't have any of these things. And actually my motivation comes from a lot of different places, but when I don't have any at all, when I'm feeling really down and I cannot really find myself and to do the work that I actually need to do, I just go outside and go for a quick run, and that's it. I don't need alcohol, I don't need drugs, I don't need sex, I don't need $1 million in the bank, I don't need anything at all. I don't need to jump out of a plane to be alive. I just go for a run. And you know what I need to do that? Just get my apartment keys with me and a pair of running shoes, this, and my iPod, my MP3 player. That's all I need, you know? So I am going to actually do something with this video. I'm going to try to embed it on marketingwithsergio.com through EBS. Or Easy Video Suite, in case you don't know what EBS is. And that's because I haven't uploaded the videos to my upcoming training, which is Authority Blog Profits. And that's a shame, because that had to be done really a lot of time ago. So I'm actually going to do that. And remember that if you need motivation, maybe it's really easier than you think to find it. All right, so take care. This was Sergio Felix from marketingwithsergio.com. And keep pushing forward. Bye for now.